Germany is a federation of states. 16 states forming the Federal Republic of Germany. Germany has a central government and 16 regional governments. The citizen participating in politics, free elections to elect the representatives, different political parties, the basic rights and human rights are especially protected. The German democracy is a representative one. The people elect representatives to deliberate and decide on legislation. One of the key elements of democracy is the rule of law, in which the laws and procedures apply equally to all citizens. In a state under the rule of law, the state only acts on the basis of the constitution and the laws and should be protected human dignity, freedom, justice, and legal security. The state under the rule of law is divided in three state powers: the legislative power, the executive power, and finally, the judicial power. In a democracy, the legislative power comes directly from the people through free elections. As the German says, vom Volk gewählt, from the people voted representatives, as Parliament, Bundesrat, Parliament of the Federal States. The legislative power issues laws. Key role in a democracy plays the free election. In the German democracy, the citizens are directly participating in the politics of the country. In free elections, they elect representatives and make the political decisions regarding the welfare of the people. Everybody who has a German passport and as a rule is minimum 18 years old is allowed to vote in the national elections. There are different political parties and represent different core points. The basic rights and human rights are specially protected in democracy. The executive power. With executive power, we mean the government, or Bundesregierung for the German government, which is the federal government, and the administration, public services, state prosecutor, police. It's a guided power from the laws that the legislative power issues. This means that they're bound from these laws. Every 4 years, Germany elects the next parliament, and the parliament elects the chancellor. Adult German citizens can vote either by going to a ballot office or by sending a mail. In order to vote, you have to be registered. Except national elections in Germany, there are elections for every federal state and community elections. In community elections can also participate EU citizens. Judiciary power. This means courts of law. Judiciary power that checks the compliance with the law and issues sentences when someone fails to comply. Every citizen in Germany has the right to be represented by a lawyer and get to lawsuit in front of the independent court of law if it's necessary.